Follow the story of a British businessman, Wyrne, and his Russian source, Oleg Penklovsky, as they help M16 penetrate the Soviet nuclear program and provide crucial intelligence that ends the Cuban Missile Crisis. Watching movies about famous people and real events is a great way to learn history. More entertaining than reading heavy textbooks, no doubt, although you might want to make sure if the film's writers actually did their homework before writing your AP history thesis. Just because it says based on a true story, it doesn't mean they actually got it right. Here are a few instances when facts weren't entertaining enough for Hollywood's taste in the upcoming historical drama film, The Courier. 1. Greville Wayne was an electrical engineer. While business might be the smarter career choice when working with top communist manufacturers and introducing them to the free-for-all ways of the West, Wayne specified in telecommunications and radio frequency engineering. Verification and measurements of performance of radio frequency devices and systems proved especially useful in those times. 2. Oleg Penklovsky provided the West with information about the Cuban military. Although true that he was a man with strong connections and could easily reveal the identities of top KGB officials, the Soviet military intelligence colonel gave the British plans and descriptions of the nuclear rocket launch sites in Cuba, which helped the United States identify the missile sites from the low-resolution pictures provided by U.S. spy planes. The documents provided by Penklovsky showed that the Soviet Union was not prepared for war in the era, which emboldened Kennedy to risk the operation in Cuba. 3. Wayne was sentenced to 8 years in Lubyanka prison. Although St. Petersburg's Kursy, with its 12,000 inmates and 4 square meter cells, does make the whole thing more dramatic, the actual story took place in Lubyanka prison, in the Mashinsky district of Moscow. The large, neo-Baroque building of yellow bricks was previously the headquarters of the KGB, and up to this day holds Russian prisoners. Part of the prison was turned into a prison museum, but special authorization is required for visits. 4. Wayne was not recruited by MI5 in World War II. Although many still question this account, the vast majority of present-day historians believe that prior to his recruitment by MI6 in 1960, Wayne was a civilian. He had no previous intelligence experience or training, wrote the authors of The Spy Who Saved the World. The Courier was directed by Dominic Cook and stars Benedict Cumberbatch alongside Rachel Brosnahan, Jesse Buckley, Mirab Nenitsa, and Angus Wright. It releases March 19, 2021. Will you go watch the movie? Or would you rather call up your history teacher and let him tell you about it? Comment below and subscribe and give a thumbs up.